Interesting scenario, gentlemen.
Needed a little bit of sit-down time with Eddie Kingston. We know he's a very emotional guy.
And this kid right here is on fire.
The following contest, set for one fall with a 20-minute time limit, is for the FTW Championship. Introducing from St. Mark's Place, weighing in at 201 pounds, he is the FTW Champion. He is Hook.
Hook defending the FTW Championship for the first time ever here in Daly's Place.
He's undefeated at 12-0, Excalibur. None of his 12 opponents have lasted longer, folks, get this, than 5 minutes before they submitted. Great young athlete.
Yeah, he really has one of his really toughest challenges here.
Yeah, trust fund Ari Davari offering Hook $50,000 for possession of the FTW Championship title belt. Hook tore up the check.
Hook's father, Taz, created that championship. Made it really mean something. Taz has been in the business for 35 years.
Hold on.